kommen jetzt gleich.
Now turn right.
Mühlbach, right? Mühlhaus. Wieso fahrt Drabbel quite a bit, ne? Vom Luxemburg down.
Ja.
Over Colmar.
Mhm.
Und where are we now?
Ja, in Mühlhaus.
In Mühlhaus. Und this is still?
So the region of Sierra, actually.
Okay,
it's quite beautiful.
Actually, it's Alsace.
Yeah,
okay. In France, right?
Okay, yes.
Yeah. So, and then we go down this way.
Yeah, we're going to go through all the wine regions.
Belford, hon.
Did you know that Belford is the home of the lion?
Yeah. Yeah, that's better.
Oh. Those little streets are just perfect. Look at the little houses.
Yeah. Looks great, doesn't it?
Yeah.
This city is totally under construction. So we came at the wrong time, but by the time they finished, it's gonna be beautiful here.
Is that the artist that did the Lion of Belford?
Yeah.
Actually is the guy that did the Statue of Liberty as well.
In New York? Mm-hmm. For the Americans?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what? This is the city?
Yes, it is. Our steak tartare.
And that's a rare steak. Yeah. Yeah. And tell us, what is all in it?
Well, I have some chives, some onions. Chives?
Yeah.
No, not chives. Capers.
Yeah.
And then an egg.
Yeah.
And I think this is some kind of hot sauce.
No, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And I'm going to mix this all together.
Bon appetit. You
know, it's going to be great, huh?
I think so.
Yeah.
I like this hat. Look, isn't it me?
That's you, all right.
I think that looks awesome.
Yeah.
I would sit down here, I'll fall asleep.
Say that again.
I'm not sure, but it says, O Pete the Lion.
Yeah.
And I think that means on the bottom of the lion. So I think we have to go up. Oh, honey, I'm so glad that you found the lion. I don't know how much higher I could have walked. I'm exhausted in this heat. Oh, but here's the Lion of Belford. Belford has about 90,000 people with surrounding areas.
Thank you.